Good morning, everybody. It is currently 8:40 in the a.m. That's weird. Hello, feet. Feet are so weird. I have such tiny toes and a very large foot. anyway, today is Sunday the 31st of May. That means it's the last day of May. Okay, until yesterday, I thought May had 30 days. Wow, I'm stupid. So today, I have the whole entire day to study for my math finals. And then I have to do the laundry. And then I have to clean some things. So, why don't we just get on with the day by washing my face and eating some breakfast and brushing my teeth, because that's how we start every weekend morning. Am I right, ladies? All right, bye. Guys, so it is 10:47 a.m. and I thought I would do a taste test for you guys. I have two things that I really want to try, and let's see how this goes. Okay, so first I have this gum, which is with hair. This is the Trident Passionberry Twist. I've never seen this before, and I'm excited to try it. And then in yesterday's vlog, I talked about the Starburst Gummy Burst that my brother gave me. So I'm gonna try these first. So there's obviously different flavors, but I think there's only 4 different flavors in this one. The gummies don't really taste like anything, I have to say. And then the juice that's like inside them slightly tastes of medicine. Let's try like a different flavor. Is there a different? This is an orange one. Yeah, again, the outside gummies don't really taste like anything. With like, I mean, they do have like a hint of a flavor, but then the insides taste like medicine. So that's that. And then for the gum, I'm getting a flavor that's like berry-ish, but I don't, it's not a good flavor, but it's not like a terrible flavor either. So no, and maybe if you really want gum, it's all right. I'm actually getting ready to film a main channel video, so that I can leave all of my studies till later when I have a lot more time. And so, yeah! Bye. I just finished filming. This is somewhat clean, right? Yeah. So, it is 12:27 p.m. and I'm hungry and I want to eat something that's not bad for me, because I don't know, cause I feel like I should be eating healthier than I should, than I am right now, but I'm not too bad at eating healthy. So, I mean, there's some soup, so I might just eat that. But yeah, I want to go grocery shopping real bad, real bad. And, oh yeah, I'm like editing the main channel video. It's a favorites video if I didn't say that before. And then I also announced in that video that my next video was going to be a summer bucket list. And obviously, I wanted to share that with you guys as well.
I'm also watching, it's a Korean TV show. It's called Superman Is Back, and it's basically where the dads have like 48 hours, that's 2 days, with their children, and they go on fun adventures, and it's really cute. So yeah, I think that between that and Zaccone Jolie's is the only like shows slash like videos that I watch, like of children. And my dad thinks it's weird that I watch the Zaccone Jolie's and that thing, because it's like, you know how it's about their life and they like broadcast that, so I'm just like, I want to watch, and the kids are so cute and it's like really funny too. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna have some of that soup with some like rice and blah blah blah. It's 11:06 p.m. I'm done writing like notes and stuff and studying for math. I actually studied like, so this is like the second time actually sitting down and study. I've burned through about 3 pencils. I started to use this one right here and like the 2 dullest ones, as you can see. And then they got like too dull and I couldn't almost see it because the paper is weird, so I switched to the third one and I didn't technically burn all the way through, but yeah, I have like a nice array of pencils and stuff just in case I want to study someday. And I think finals is a nice time to study. So I actually did a bunch of things besides study. I put on some of this. I also did a face mask, just to calm my skin down, because, you know, like, if people stress, then you get the whole, like, and so, yeah, I'm just packing for the next school day, which is tomorrow, and, yeah, so, good night. Probably gonna combine this vlog, I don't know. Again, I uploaded, like, 1 vlog today and edited another, so I don't know what my like uploading schedule is like, but I did upload my main channel video that I filmed earlier on today, the main favorites. You can go check that out. Always link my main channel in the down bar. So good night.